Yeah, sit down and watch Prime Minister's Questions and all that. No, no, just guard from books and eating, love food.
And Shane, you also a bit of guitarist, I've heard.
A little bit, yeah. I've been playing.
Is that a guitarist there?
That's just an accident.
As it happens, Mr. Politics,
yeah.
We actually have one here, my friend. When you join Reading,
I heard that you had to get up in front of everyone and sing Bob Marley, No Woman, No Cry.
It was Ronnie Grant, he was a kid at the time, it was his 70th birthday, and I was still on the academy, so the manager put me in and told me to play a few songs, and obviously I'm not going to say no to Steve Coppell, so...
Cool, if you give us a bit now, me and Kev will get involved.
I can't believe you're trying to tell me that.
We're all friends, aren't we?
I'm just glad it's not me. What's the woman, right?
Guys, best of luck for the weekend.
Cheers.
Both top mate. Thanks so much for your time.
Cheers.
Hit the road, Jack.
Good dance.